Good morning. We are extremely pleased that you are here. It is good to come together for the purpose of co-creating. Do you agree?
Yes.
Yeah. Co-creating at its best. You're knowing what you are wanting? Your lips say yes, but your vibration says, what? So, it's been very nice visiting with you. We'd like you to go out into the world. You are more than these bodies. You're coming to know that. And that is a key part of anything that you will happen to get or know as a result of playing with us. You are more than these physical bodies, and we so want you to know that. That larger part of you that existed before you came into this physical body still exists even though you are in this physical body. And that is such an important thing for you to know. It's so good when you know that all of you isn't here in this physical body. But it's really, really good when you know that you can find thoughts and therefore vibrational patterns. If you keep doing it, you call it beliefs. And if you really keep doing it, then it is your knowing. It is such a wonderful thing when you begin to consciously know that you can find vibrational resonance through the power of what you're focusing upon here with your mind today or any day. And that in finding that vibrational resonance, that larger part of you who existed before you came into this physical body, that larger part of you who still exists even though you are now in this physical body, that you have found such resonance with that larger part of you that it is now part of this conversation that you're having with these people you love, or this driving experience that you're having as you're moving down the freeway. When you start tapping in, tuning in, turning on to the wholeness of who you are, not only do you feel wonderful, it feels so good to really include all of you in the conversation. Not only do you feel really, 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 really wonderful now, meaning full of fun, full of clarity, full of sureness, steady, full of that vitality, eagerness for life, that tuned in, tapped in, turned on feeling. It's just the best of all feelings. And when you are here in your physical body, and by virtue of your practiced thought, you are now choosing thoughts that hold no resistance to who you really are. In the absence of that resistance, you allow that full connection. The gap closes between who you're being right here, right now, and who you really are in terms of all that you've become.